Visible fibers in paper, as are they in money, allows you to see those actual fibers and know that they're there when you accept that document. It's just another way of visually looking at that document and verifying the document is in fact real.